said. But that's on one hand. Here's where Abraxas comes in. If they didn't have the love to do it, who in the fuck would?
Ramses invokes the ancient god of the Gnostic pantheon. Abraxas, or Abraxas, a symbol of the eternal now, a state of mind that exists beyond the false dichotomies of light and darkness, good and evil, right and wrong. Manson justifies his forgiveness of his captors in the name of Abraxas, a god that represents total reality.
I respect that same fucking asshole that I'm down on every day. That's Abraxas, man. We roll on it. We've been rolling on it ever since he come on the tier. He comes on the tier and says, fuck you, you son of a bitch. Throws shit and piss in his face. Dig what I'm saying? Knock him down. And he comes back and feeds me with it. And lets me live. And when he lets me live, then I look back at him and I say, well, you know, you're not so bad after all if you let me live. So then I have to let you live. So as long as I'm in here, I gotta let him live. Because he's only living in my life.
If I was smart, I would let them come to me. This remote area. Come go to a remote area that's not anywhere near where you live, but that other people go to as well.
There is no one who knows me, or who has ever known me, who knows anything about me, really.
Well, clearly we're learning more about these realities tonight, but much about the confessed murderer will remain a mystery.
Psychologist Tom Powell sees in Israel Keys a psychopath obsessed with controlling whatever or whomever he could.
He gets off really on being the guy who was on top of the food chain, who's calling the shots.
Powell and the rest of Vermont learned Monday Keys confessed to traveling here 18 months ago with the intent to kill a stranger. Federal investigators say Keys found what he wanted in Bill and Lorraine Cody of Essex, Vermont. Shooting the husband, then sexually assaulting and strangling the wife. The FBI says Keys admitted to murdering the couriers, even pointing authorities to an obscure spot in the gun. Detectives wanted more info from Keys because he's linked to at least five other killings, but he took his own life in a jail cell Sunday.
We'll be right back. But let me ask you. You know who we are? Who we really are?
No, I don't.
Before man, in the time before he existed, we ruled. When there was only essence and intelligence, and nothing more. None of these shapes that human beings wear today. Then there was only energy and power. And there was darkness. Then man was formed. He became dominant. We had to submit to be destroyed. Some of us did, outwardly. But in our hearts, we were waiting. Silent as the serpent, swift as the snake. We'll be right back.
for no one. No one in this world can you trust. Not men, not women, not beasts. This you can trust.
We'll be right back. my door, the bird.